टेकिंग अ पॉजिटिव स्टेप अगेंस्ट दिस, फूड फूड ने इनवाइट किया अपने सारे शेफ्स, एक्सपर्ट्स और ब्लॉगर्स को टू अ वेरी फोकस्ड डिस्कशन।
इंडिया की जितनी प्रॉब्लम्स हैं हेल्थ को लेकर, लाइफस्टाइल रिलेटेड जो हमारी प्रॉब्लम्स हैं, डिजीजेज हैं, वो बढ़ती जा रही हैं, और इसके लिए और कोई नहीं, हम खुद ही ब्लेम किए जाने चाहिए, क्योंकि अगर कुछ हमारे साथ में हो रहा है तो जैसे रेलवे में लिखा होता है ना कि सवारी अपने सामान की खुद जिम्मेवार है, तो वही कुछ हाल हमारा भी है कि अगर कुछ हमारे साथ अच्छा हो रहा है तो उसके लिए भी हम जिम्मेवार हैं, और अगर कुछ खराब हो रहा है तो उसके लिए भी। तो अगर ऐसे में सबको पता है कि खराब है, उसको ठीक करना है, तो सिर्फ बातें करने से तो नहीं होगा, कुछ करने से होगा।
नॉट ओनली द सेलेब शेफ इन फ्रंट ऑफ द कैमरा, बट पूरे फूड फूड चैनल की कोर टीम वॉज ऑल्सो द पार्ट ऑफ दिस डिस्कशन।
बींग ए रिस्पॉन्सिबल सिटीजन, बींग ए रिस्पॉन्सिबल कंपनी एंड ऑल ऑफ अस बीइंग रिस्पॉन्सिबल, we wanted to do a social initiative, which is what we are doing today. In our own small way, we must try and take some pledge.
The idea is to make something in the food space that becomes entertaining. And entertaining means a lot of different things in terms of how we make the shows from our end as a programming team, and how you as the presenters of the show will be able to portray yourself on camera.
Chef Sanjeev Kapoor, like a true leader he is, flagged off this discussion to change the food habits of India.
I was in a food category which was eat out category when we worked in hotels, so it is a eat out category. However, when I moved to TV, it was eat in category. So the knowledge that I was sharing, there was an aspiration of people at home to know what is happening, the way it is being cooked in hotels, yet they want to do it in their way, in their environment, with that ease and all.
Point after point, har chef ne contribute kiya is important discussion mein, and everyone shared valuable insights.
If we have to start influencing minds, we thought that there's no better way to meet, agree, and start acting on it. Encourage people to cook more at home. So this is open to discussion.
I think they need to also learn how to, because most of them, they don't want to cook what their parents have been cooking. Like I'm talking about the younger generation, they do want to know how to make a pesto from scratch or something like that. And for that, maybe something like local kitchen, I mean for the locality, or like you go to a cooking studio and it's an open kitchen and people are welcome to come in and just learn five basic things.
हमारे हिंदुस्तान के नहीं हमें पता लोगों को क्या खा रहे हैं, कैसे है, कहाँ क्या होता है, which means that people need to know more about food.
So what I'm doing now is I'm basically creating contemporary recipes which use अपना देसी माल in a uber way.
Super foods.
What's important to know is it's a huge responsibility on all of us as chefs to let people know what India produces. Most of the chefs don't know.
So many kids were interested in cooking. They had a full event in which, like, other than painting, dancing, music, they had, like, you know, cookery also. So there was a competition like that.
We went to certain schools in Mumbai. Teachers, parents and the staff of schools, they all were interested in healthy tiffins that we should give to our children, or the food that we serve in our cafeterias, how to improve that, so whatever children eat should be healthy.
Aur aakhir mein a mutual consensus was reached, jahan chef ne li ek pledge to lead India to a healthy future.
प्लेज के बारे में थोड़ा सा बताइए।
वेल, प्लेज ऐसा कर रहे हैं कि वी आर काइंड ऑफ कमिंग टुगेदर एज शेफ्स
who have a platform like this.
See, we all do our jobs and we all, a lot of us follow our passions. But when your passion becomes a contribution to the society, then it takes it to another level.
Aaj mujhe acha laga ki food bhi is madhyam se aur karne ka ek zariya banega.
Food as a science and technology in terms of how food could be made more healthier or interesting.
Taking care of the newer generation, that is schools and kids, and you know, to look out for a way in which we can influence good food habits in children.
We are becoming a capital of lot of lifestyle diseases in the world, and the way to change India is to change the current young generation.
I think that's the pledge we have taken as chefs of food, that we will educate the country with what our food is. We will also educate the country on healthy living, on healthy eating, on cooking more at home, on believing in your own food, and also giving more power to you, and you cook and you become the hero.
Not only the chefs, we also spoke to some experts from the industry to know their thoughts on the same.
In today's stressful world, I feel food has somehow become the most therapeutic thing. People, you know, get a lot of healing and get a lot of happiness and peace out of eating and cooking.
Yeah, I just hope that this kind of shows fruit. More importantly, each one of us has to do his bit.
Itne sare hard work ke baad thodi party to banti hai, and the floor was thrown open for the chefs to interact and have some fun. Adding to the fun, Food ne apne sare chefs ko label kiya ek unique name ke saath.
अगर आपको एक इंग्रेडिएंट होना होता या एक फ्रूट होना होता, आप क्या होते?
फ्रूट होना होता तो मैं आम तो जरूर नहीं होता, कुछ खास होता तो मैं होता रैम्बूटैन. नाम सुना है? नहीं ना. ये लीची है, मलेशिया में मिलती है, लेकिन नाम बहुत एक्जोटिक लगता है.
भूत झलोका.
आई वुड बी अ कोकोनट.
पर पार्टी के बाद देयर वाज अ सेंस ऑफ सस्पेंस इन द एयर. कुछ तो हो रहा था विच नन ऑफ द शेफ्स वर अवेयर ऑफ. एंड देन द सरप्राइज वाज रिवील्ड, अ वंडरफुल विक्टोरिया राइड विच एंडेड एट अ पान शॉप. व्हाट अ एंड टू अ वंडरफुल डे. विद अ प्लेज टेकन टू सर्व एंड टीच इंडिया हेल्दी फूड, this initiative by Food hai a stepping stone to change how India sees their foods.